they both round watched one. Every movie, and it kept was a horrible good, hand. Right?
But Matt
like,
and John,
as adults,
John Mark.
John Mark.
I love it way more. I think it's because it also has all the beasts and stuff in it, which I find more exciting and interesting than...
Well, he said you needed to draw Lamb.
Lunar Virtuoso.
We got a reader.
Well, he's not the third one anymore.
I would say he's not in the new one, is he?
No.
Sure, spell
they
you
did come out.
Yeah. Well,
he'll
get his shit back. I'm trying to get his shit.
Ledger shit.
Yeah.
Oh, I don't want that shit.
Hey, runner, runner, land.
This. That's.
I'm gonna go. Clarion Spirit.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm gonna go. Guiding Voice.
So
trigger.
You
what's the trigger?
Both have
whenever a player casts their second spell.
Oh, cool.
Play.
I'm gonna put this one counter here. I'm also gonna connive and make my guy.
Humans.
Get rid of that island, I guess.
Go here.
Why'd you connive twice?
I didn't connive twice.
What'd you discard the other card for?
I played this card.
Oh, sorry.
And then.
So what's the two counters for?
Because I get the counter for this guiding
voice.
Oh,
gotcha, gotcha.
And there, I'm gonna learn too.
Sorry, I wasn't watching while I was conniving.
Yeah, right.
So this is red, green, one white.
Oh, okay.
So it's a triangle.
I'm gonna go with Expanded Anatomy.
Two one counters on target creature.
Alright, now I'm gonna swing.
Yep.
Three. Six if you don't block.
A double strike.
Yeah.
14.
Go ahead.
Is that 3/3?
Yeah.
Cammy's player.
Does 3?
Yep. Consider tricker.
Mm-hmm.
Is all that?
Yeah, on the back he turns into his first strike.
Pass.
So if this has protected from werewolf, that means
I am going to.
You can't be blocked by werewolves or don't pay.
Gonna move to combat.
Mm-hmm.
Two.
Was the spell you grabbed an instant or a sorcery?
It's a sorcery.
Okay. No blocks.
Okay.
Two.
Yeah,
12.
Second main. I'm gonna play Expanded Enemy on that guy.
Mm-hmm.
Go ahead.
Fairy Vandal.
Flash Flying and whatever.
Draw a second card, gets a 1/1 counter.
Okay.
Fading Hope. Trigger. Knife trigger, and then second card that I drew a trigger.
Mm-hmm.
And scry.
Let's do this now. Two to fatal absence, your ally. You get
Alright.
I'll pass.
Eight. Clues are one.
Two.
Two. Two. Okay. Good. Hey, two. Head to drop.
Drop.
Pastor.
Iteration.
Mm-hmm.
This guy.
And exile.
Attack him. There's no stamp for another one.
Nope.
Trigger.
Red.
Sure. Resolve the trigger. Draw. Discard. Draw the second card for the turn. Pass. One step. Cammy's flare on the spear.
Spur three?
Yep, and then you take two because that's a modified creature.
Okay. ET.
Iteration?
Mm-hmm.
Cast a ledger shredder.
Yeah.
Trigger. Counter. Draw second card. I'll attack for four.
14.
Pass.
What do you do?
Okay.
set every other creature, and so it says each.
Second swap of the counter.
And then you can equip it to something else to give it
Mono faces Kazakhstan. Deals one damage to each opponent and each planeswalker they control.
Read
the other chapters. So it's 2/2 haste on the backside.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Encourage targeting this, so I'm going to connive. And
the misplaced.
Put that there. I'm going to put that in 2. And then. Go ahead and say that again, and I'll do it. It's a 2/2 right now. Yeah, I'll still do it here.
That's exiled.
Yeah.
It'll be 4 counter. Oh, you're gonna put
Yeah, I targeted him, and then the second spell.
That'll have four on it, then.
I would have four.
You get one from
Cone. Oh, that's
one.
Right. And then I'm going to... my land for turn. I move to combat.
That's a 2-2? Two,
two. Yeah.
I'll block there and take 10.
Great. Go ahead. Does that get a counter too?
No, it's the next one.
Oh, okay. Guess.
So I cast the Shredder first. So I'll connive for my second spell.
Okay.
Start a reinforced Roman.
Fateful Absence set. Move to combat?
Mm-hmm.
Here? Response.
Mm-hmm.
Pay one. I'm gonna put a plus one counter on this and untap it.
Okay.
Just blade.
Mm-hmm.
Block one of them. 14.
Your turn.
Window.
Okay.
Time to spin.
Black.
Okay. Go ahead.
Can I?
Mm-hmm.
Next game.
Okay.
Didn't get me a way to deal with a 6-6.
Sometimes I miss all my creatures. I haven't played like this few creatures since I played Feather.
Yeah.
Let's go ahead and
see that.
I have to.
play first.
That's good. Got a fading hope?
Yeah.
Scry. I don't learn then, right? Because it's basically counters?
Correct.
Okay.
Yep. Okay. Reveal?
Yep. Absence that thing.
Defeating hope?
Sure. Maybe cast or. Oh, sweet. So I don't have to. Has to resolve for the cast trigger?
Mm-hmm.
No? Do I just have to cast?
No, this is just a cast. Yeah.
Cool. So I'm gonna tap here to put a +1/+1 counter here.
For what?
Because I played instant sorcery spell.
Ah, then I'll respond.
Okay.
Let me start. Three.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Go ahead. Gonjo. Flame of Vinda.
Mm-hmm.
Pass.
Reveal. Oh, that's flying.
Mm-hmm.
Well, I did it, so.
I'll move to block.
Sure.
Before damage. Guiding voice. Oh, it's a sorcery. I can't even do that. That's my bad. That's
we all messed
fuck
up there.
Oh, son of a
I thought, for whatever reason, I thought it had vigilance. I didn't even look at the artwork that it's a bird.
What a waste of an Igancho now. I can't wait to see the comment section. I don't.
I'm gonna consider.
Yeah.
Sure.
Good.
Yeah.
Oh no.
You're playing with a bunch of cards I've never looked at before. Apparently, you are also.
This is like the fourth time I played this deck altogether.
Yeah.
And I am going to play a second one.
I'll respond.
Sure.
It's a cast, so you're going to get that. I'm going to
kill the one.
Fire.
Go ahead.
with this. So
we're playing the best magic over here, Gary, so you don't even know.
I heard it twice.
I'll avoid that one.
That's for 3-2?
Yeah.
Okay.
And then pass.
Oh, yeah. 1-1's going to get there. You don't even know.
It might. I had to keep drawing answers.
I'm going
to
play another Clear and Spirit. And lean in Light Scry.
Mm-hmm.
And I'm going to hit for 1.
When you...
Go ahead.
So when you sack him,
I don't know what to do with all these spells, Matt. I don't.
Okay.
It's not. Oh, he gives my team +1/+1 for each spell.
If I had an instant,
yeah,
in my hand,
you have one card in here.
I do.
And is that before?
I'm gonna flip.
Because I have this. So can I use that? So
yeah,
before.
You could use that.
Land. I have to do this.
Okay.
I am going to.
Okay. And then that would not
play
let
guiding
you
voice
die.
Exactly. On a spirit.
Can I still do that?
Yep. I'm going to learn.
Unfortunately, but
yeah. Like, I don't understand.
The sack is hard to basically when you start building goes on the sack.
I can't believe I've only drawn one creature this whole time.
On top.
You get all the removal to compensate, though.
I mean, that's true.
Oh, okay.
I've drawn 3 removal spells and 2 balance spells. 4 removal spells.
Okay. Well,
I'm gonna go with Expanded Anatomy. Which is a sorcery. And I'm going to attempt to play Expanded Anatomy on this guy.
Sure. It's 2 counters.
Yeah, I thought. And then I'm going to tap this for 1 here.
Make a spirit.
Yeah. Oh, that's not a spirit. And then go.
Mm-hmm. 8?
5, 6, 7, 8. Yeah.
Good one.
Go ahead.
And then I will work combat and attack for 3, 5.
And then which one is the +2?
Yeah,
I don't have much choice here.
And we'll
bounce.
Okay.
And pass. Still doesn't really take care of the board. I took out the what's it called? Took out the seismic waves.
You know, burn down the house was too expensive.
Oh yeah, way too expensive.
Yeah, because at 5.
Yeah, seismic wave is pretty decent. I figured like take out all the spirits.
Yeah,
but
4.
But then like. I don't think you played a spirit in game 2.
No.
Or maybe you played 1.
I might have gotten 1 off, yeah.
So, if they both have first strike,
really, Burning Mind of Vendetta is probably the worst play of this game so far.
Kazakhstan.
Yeah.
15.
What was that?
To do haste returns to my hand
okay.
At the end of the attack.
Yeah, I'll take 2. 13.
Bring it back, man. Your turn. Tap target creature.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
Channel.
What does the channel do? Draw a
card.
Okay, well.
Good games.
Yeah.